talk about Jesus. And Jesus is very important. For real. If you do, I need to work. So Jesus will love us forever. If you don't know what I mean, then I'll just write it on the board. Mommy. Sorry, accidentally. And the happy news is that, the sad news that he's under the cross, but also the happy news, he rose again. What should I draw, Mommy?
I will be alive. I will be alive.
Huh?
Alive. Don't.
Where is this B? Sorry, I accidentally write B. And the happy news is he will love us forever, and he's always here. And Jesus
died on the cross.
That's sad, but here he is again.
And also happy because he will win.
If you don't understand why I wrote a sad and happy, then I'll tell you.
And he died on the cross. That one, that was sad. Number two, he rose again. That's happy.
Okay. Now, I'm not done yet. Did you know God is bright? If you don't think that,
that's not true.
Satan is the opposite of God. So if you believe in Satan, that's evil.